There's not typically anyone on this field at this time. It's Friday night, a little before midnight at Bunnell High School. But slowly, the lights are coming on. The Bulldogs are so excited to start practice, so excited, that they want to be out there as soon as they legally can. March 17th was the first day allowed, so at 12:01 in the morning, March 17th, here they are.
We first brought this up, there was a little bit of, we're doing what? And I don't think they believed it initially, but then what happened is as we started going forward, they were getting more and more excited. And I think this is the first time they've been here 45 minutes before our practice started, so it showed some excitement and enthusiasm about it.
Go, gentlemen.
To anyone not preparing for this anticipated season, the cold weather was as uncomfortable as the time, but not for these guys.
Outside to outside.
Once we start running around, we're straight.
The parents were definitely surprised. My mom was surprised. She thought I was kidding about it at first, but I was like, no, we're really having a 12 o'clock practice.
We didn't know that we'd actually get the administration's approval on this, but they were great. Dr. Dowling, the principal here, is fantastic. Wayne Thrall, the AD, helped us out. So we figured we'd have some fun, start the season off, and get these kids on the field right away.
In addition to an early jump on the season, the Bulldogs hope to develop some team bonding over this unique experience. And think about it. Nothing says we're going to take this season seriously like showing up for practice on a 20-degree Friday night at midnight.
We got to get them tough and hard right away.
This is more like bonding. Everyone comes out here, hangs out, not as much stick work and stuff, but more of growing the team together.
Even in the locker room, we were all starting to get back together from last year. Some of us played summer together. Some of us played a few tournaments together before this, and everyone really came back together and felt like a team already.
So choke it up if you have to. Get used to the pole.
Something that you're going to talk about all season long, you're going to point back to. We already had some other teams reach out to us and say, hey, what a great idea it was. So I think from our perspective, it was just trying to get these guys together early, make it a little fun, and then off to work for the rest of the season.
And who knows, maybe it'll catch on with some of the other sports. Midnight Madness used to be a basketball thing, but why not lacrosse? Why not any sport?